Day 4 of Supercon starts now.
Zach, how you doing, man?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, I figured I'd play a quick, fun game with you that I just came up on the spot.
Okay.
It's called Fuse Bubble Shatter.
Hey everybody, it's your boy Mr. Cake Dragon Man. I'm here with Pedro's camcorder right now, and we're already late for our panel. It's literally about 30 minutes, and I think I'm probably gonna pass out because I'm not really used to running. Oh, Jesus.
I'm super late. I'm sorry.
Hi, you're on the vlog.
Hi.
Hey, Will.
What's up, man?
I'm alright.
I've been at your panels before,
yeah.
But not in this con.
Not in this con. Oh, okay. Well, it's good seeing you, buddy. Oh, I'm tired. What's up, man?
Happy to finally see you. I didn't think I'd be able to see you this week.
Oh, I'm glad we got to see each other.
Yeah.
How
you been? Oh, by the way, thanks for the copy of the book, man. I can't wait to read it.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, they gave us a copy of their new book that they made. Make sure to show it.
Sure.
Yeah, here it is.
It's called EXP8, Rebellion of the EXPs. It's part of an ongoing series. It's an anime action psychological... we combine, every character has their own specialized attack font within it, so whenever there's a battle, it's easier to tell who's who.
That's awesome.
Seems a bit lengthy, but in all honesty, it's mostly dialogue and action, so.
It looks like, it looks about the size of a Harry Potter book, so it's good.
Yeah, but it's mainly dialogue, no like describing huge rooms or anything like that, so. Or it's action-based where it's just like really badass.
Alright, awesome.
No problem, man.
So guys, make sure to check out the book, all right?
Make sure to support
them.
How are you feeling right now, eh?
Oh, I'm tired. I'm excited. No, get this. After this, I have to go to a film. You saw those. I'm in 4 films that are up for Best Short at Film Carpet, and that's right after this. So I'm going like this on the red carpet.
I wish you good luck, all right? Hopefully we'll meet up with you during the con, okay?
Yes, yes. Definitely.
All right, see ya.
Bye.
Alright, so real quick, today started very interestingly where we had to pick everyone up. There was a Miami YouTubers panel that I said I would go to, but sadly due to traffic and weather and such, I wasn't able to make it, so I got there late. So right now, we're with a small group. We're on our way to the Floridian Ballroom so we could go to the Zach Callison panel. I just realized we have not talked to Zach Callison once during this panel. I mean, during this convention. So Zach, we're sorry about that, buddy. Hopefully that video that we promised we'd make with you will still happen. We intend on it.
Artists nowadays are releasing just individual singles and lead up to an album. I plan on doing a full length project in the near future, but I haven't announced this on social media yet, but I guess I pretty much can. The first single is coming out in October. Is it a gangster rap album? I do rap.
Awesome.
It is not hip hop per se. It's all rock in the vein of, you know, My Chemical Romance, Panic at the Disco, 21 Pilots. And it's a little bit quirky, because I can't do anything the regular way. But yeah, it's definitely, it's got that hip-hop inspiration, it's got the rock inspiration that I grew up on, Muse and Led Zeppelin and the Beatles, and I'm really excited to share it with everybody because it's the lyrics, I wrote all of it, and the lyrics are very personal to me, but right now I'm working with a new producer to make it sound the best it possibly can be, doing a radio cut, and yeah, expect it in October, the first single.
Can this night get any better? Can this not get any better? It just did.
All right. Thank you.
Okay, let's go back there. Go back with Grandpa. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Thank you, Ed. Appreciate it. Bye, Kobe!
Ed, you're awesome!
Ed, you're awesome. You hear that? No, he really is. He's really cool. Really cool.
I second that.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be the one and only Zach Callison and Samio Street! Thanks for your patience, y'all. Whoa, look at all those cameras. Everybody wants this footage. Who's gonna leak it first? We'll find out. Dragon Ball leak. I'm a piano player. This is all very foreign to me. I can't even play the ukulele. How bad is that?
Wait, what?
Did I just ruin the show for somebody? Oh, God.
Wait, what?
Everything I know is a lie.
All that you can hear in the show, I'm pretty sure 100% of it is Rebecca.
Rebecca! Ready?
Why don't you talk to each other? Why don't you talk to each other? Just give it a try. Why don't you talk about what happened? I know you're trying to avoid it, but I don't know why. You might not believe it. You might not believe it. We've got a lot in common, you really do. You both love me, and I love both of you.
That was awesome!
That was amazing. Hold on, I need to shake your hands. What's your name?
Jaleel.
Brenda.
Brenda?
Ambar.
Ambar? And tell me you guys have a social media. Where can their people follow you? Somnio Strings. So if you guys all recorded that, you're going to post it. Make sure you tag at Somnio Strings, at Zach Callison.
S-O-M-N-I-O Strings.
One more time for Somnio Strings,
everyone! Ed,
yeah? Yeah.
Hey, nice to meet you. I'm a fan of your son.
Yeah.
But also, I've seen some social media with you and Achu, and I just want to say hi. Oh, thank you. Thank you for being such a supportive parent to your son. Right. You must feel so proud.
Thank you, man. I do. Yeah.
Back, hopefully I'll see you at your booth, dude. It was good seeing you, dude.
Bye.
Once again, I just want to, well, before we say bye, I want to say you guys are amazing.
Thank you.
Keep doing what you're doing. I don't know how busy your schedules are, but like at any point in the future, I would love to collaborate, do a music collaboration with you guys, because I'm also a musician. Yeah, he's also he's one of the guests here. We host a couple of panels. We have a panel here later today.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. We wanted to say congratulations.
Awesome.
You guys are amazing.
Thank you so much. No, we really appreciate
and
you.
And keep doing what you're doing. You're an inspiration.
You can find us on Instagram and YouTube for now. We are also on Twitter, but we're not really doing anything on Twitter right now. But mainly Instagram and YouTube. So,
all right, awesome. Yeah. I think I gave you guys our business card.
Yeah,
so so you're good.
Let us know. You let me know. It'll go straight to my phone number, and we'll definitely talk.
Awesome. Okay? We promise.
Thank you.
See ya.
What is your name again?
Yeah. My name is Pedro, but on YouTube they call me the Media Nut.
What do you want me to call you?
Whichever sounds better to you.
Media Nut?
Media Nut. Like peanut. Like crazy. Media Nut.
Nice to meet you.
See you guys. And at this moment, we say goodbye to the great Kellen Goff.
Hi.
At least say hi to you
friend.
Again.
Yeah, hi.
So,
we keep bumping in
what can you say about your experience?
Oh, it's good.
Kellen,
I'm not fanning myself because I'm fangirling. I'm fanning my eyes because I'm trying to avoid.
I mean, well, technically, it's fan girl.
You're in a bad joke mood today.
Oh, Kellen, once again, we were happy to see you, dude. Definitely expect us to ask, to like request you another cons. You want to say something?
Hi.
So thank you for everything. You've given us quite the opportunity, and we hope that we can keep contact with you, and that we can become even greater friends than we already are. I hope that we're great friends, and I hope to grow that friendship.
Yes,
so
me too.
With that.
Me too.
So with that, yeah, man. Hope to see you at another convention.
We're gonna request you. Yeah?
Yes, we're gonna
like
request
you
for every con that we can think of.
I hope you show up on my birthday that day. So
yeah,
we're gonna celebrate.
Oh, what's up? Everyone's tired.
Wait, so what's the plan? So, okay, Alicia has to ride with us, right?
So we are officially ending the day of the convention, and my 2 months of depression will start once again, because there's going to be another convention me and the other guys are going to be going to announce it.
Yeah, well, okay, so the Random Ramblers, we're all going first to Mizucon next month, so that's going to be awesome.
I might not make it,
sadly. And then the next convention will be in October, which is Animates. We're going to do the best we can to make it so that we can all go. Hopefully, things will happen in which we could possibly be guests, so that'll be cool.
I'm going for sure. I'm going for sure.
But, yeah, hopefully things work out well. I'm excited.
And with that being said, that's the end of this vlog. Go home and watch Casey Neistat or something. I don't know. How do you turn this off?
And with that, Supercon is over. And we are going off and back into reality. But do not fret, my friends, because August 25th is when things get rolling again. Because by that time, we're going to Mizucon. And after that, we're going to Anime. So with that, hope you guys enjoyed the Supercon vlogs. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We really appreciate everything you guys have done for us. And if you came to our panels, you guys are amazing. It's because of you that we keep doing this stuff. And we're so excited to do more projects for you guys. And anything you guys want to say?
Woo! I don't know.
All right. So
we're tired.
We're tired. So with that, we'll catch you guys later. Make sure to check us out on Media Nut, Random Ramblings Productions, and also check out Silly Driftloon's Tumblr for commissions. And Mr. Cake, Dragon Man, thank you for making this convention very interesting. And we'll catch you guys later. See ya.
I was going to be your hands again.
Be my hands. See ya.
All right, let's go.